Tonight at 5, officers replaced with flaggers. 5 investigates Mike Bodette.
Is the flagger program a failure?
Uncovering millions wasted and the silent feud plaguing job sites.
A lot of the flaggers didn't feel comfortable.
Tonight at 5 on WCVB News Center 5.